Hello everybody, my name is Afterburner and welcome back to Project Cars. And today we're gonna drive the first round of the Formula Golf Championship. And it's being held at Dubai Autodrome. So let's get started. So this is the Formula Golf. Similar to a Formula 3 car. This Dubai circuit is quite new to me. I've only driven the circuit in Wheel Racing 3, which is a mobile game. Oh, bit to right. So let's move on to qualifying. Return to pit box. Fourteenth place. 141, and the pole was 138.
Go, go, go!
some silly reason, Project Cars has decided to reset my force feedback settings again. So my wheel settings are not ideal at the moment. Too wide. Oh.
Time for one magic lap. Come on.
Come on. Perfectly on the apex. Almost lost it. So let's see if this will be enough. Return to pit box. Tenth place. Nice in the middle. What a great start! Up into fifth position. Gonna take this guy. Oh, he's coming back. Whoa! Sliding, sliding. Oh. on. Those guys.
You're getting really close. He definitely knows you're there. Try and force him into a mistake and you'll get past him.
One lap to go.
This is the final lap of the race. See if you can take that guy in front of you, otherwise just bring it back in one piece. Closer all the time. This is great stuff. Come on, you can take him. Line up your move and get it on.
Come on. I'm on his gearbox. Well, I was.
Okay, we're catching B2, just 1 second behind. Try to get a good run out the last corner.
Oh, sorry! Inside. I think I got him, yes. B2. Yes. That's so far a good start.
Slide past the pole man and slip across to the inside for the first corner. Green, green, green.
Another great start. Oh, he's true. No, come back. Trying to get him. Too far away this time. Sorry, sir. It won't happen again.
This is great. You're on him like a cheap suit. Keep him under pressure.
Got one on my ass. Oh, he's coming back. This time I have the inside. Yes, I got him. I go wide. Oh no.
You're leading by 1 second. Try and push the gap open. You've got some pressure from the guy behind. You'll need to brake as late as you can. You may need to cover the inside line.
I'm gonna win this race. Yeah. Wow, first victory of the season. He's ahead by 1 point. I think that's because he got the pole position. So let's check my inbox. We're halfway through the season now. Oh really? So This championship only consists of 2 weekends. I want to see more points on the board, both for yourself and the team. Keep pushing, Kuhn. So where is this next race gonna be? Also at Dubai. Okay. Well, that's what I'm gonna do next episode.